I'm going to slide the accounting window closed just a little bit, and you can see that we have four OCO orders down here. Now an OCO order stands for one cancels other. The Q stands for quick, so it's a quick custom order capabilities. These buttons have the capability of placing three orders simultaneously. Now very simply, you have a drop down for each button. If you drop down, you'll notice that the standard default is set to market, market, stop, and limit. Now we can come in here and we can right click on the button. We can add an OCO of our own, or we can edit the existing one. But let's go ahead and place an OCO order, and we do that by simply clicking the first button. You'll notice this is the market, 25 stop, 45 limit. And we can come in here, and again we have don't show this again if we don't want to, our confirmation box. We're going to go ahead and hit OK. And we placed a market order. Notice that we're in the market long, and it automatically placed a stop order at 25 points below the market and 45 points above the market. So we now have a situation where we are in the market long, automatically placed our sell stop and automatically placed our limit, our buy limit, our sell limit above the market, all with one simple click of the mouse. And so this is a very popular strategy, and the advantage of this is that you'll notice that there's a line drawn between those orders, and the orders that have a line between them, because if this order is filled up here, let's say the market continues to rally, touches this blue order up here, this limit order, it will automatically cancel the stop order so that you don't have to be there to do it manually. Now we can move these orders anywhere we want. We can just drag them, click on the arrow, click on the triangle, or we can click on the handle over here on the right hand side, and we can move these to different locations. And I can also move my stop to a different location as well, and so we can protect ourselves in that way. Again, once this order is filled, it will cancel this one. If the market turns around and touches the stop order and fills it first, it will then cancel the opposing order, and it'll completely clear out all of our orders.